Hey everybody, today I wanted to do a review of a concealer that I've really been loving recently. I've been experimenting with a few concealers lately and there's a few that have become kind of staples of my kind of makeup bag, daily kind of makeup routine and stuff. And one of them is this one, and this is by Sleek, and it's called the Hide It Concealer, and it's got SPF 15 in it. The packaging's really cute, it's like a twist-up concealer. And mine is in the shade 00, which is the lightest one that they do. And there's quite a good range of colours, as there is with like Sleek foundations and stuff. This is a 3g concealer, and I'm pretty much almost out. Now, the weird thing is, to you, that will look really orange, but if you look at the end of it, it's really light. So I don't know what this is, but it's kind of like a some kind of protective outer layer or something. I don't know, it's weird, but that doesn't affect the colour that it comes out on your skin, so it's good. So I've just dabbed it on, and it's just so creamy. So there you go. I don't know if that helped. Anyway, let me swatch it for you. So there it is in a swatch. It's really creamy and it just really blends in super, super easy, and it covers really, really well. And I just really like it. It doesn't have a scent to it, but I really love how creamy and moisturising it is, because you can buy some kind of drugstore concealers, which is what this is. I have a Too True like concealer stick here. Now, it's a good concealer, you know, it's not bad, it does the job, but they tend to pull on your skin, whereas this, it's just so smooth and kind of, it's like moisturising, it really just kind of glides onto the skin, and it just blends in really easy with like the warmth of your fingers. If you wanted to use a brush, it wouldn't be a problem, because it's just such a smooth kind of concealer. I don't know if you can see, kind of, you can see just by looking at the concealer how smooth it is. It's really, really lovely. And it just glides on really nice. It blends in really well, it covers really well. And I just wanted to do like a mini review, because I'm not sure how many people are aware of it, and the fact that it's got SPF in it obviously is an added bonus. And it covers, which is what concealer's for, right? So it's called the Hide It Concealer, and it's available at Sleek counters in Superdrugs. And if you're not aware, Sleek have recently revamped their website, which is now up and online, and you can order for things to be delivered, and it's available in the US and quite a few other places. So those of you that watch me that always say you wish you could get hold of Sleek and stuff, you can now. So check out their website. I will put a link to that in the sidebar, so go check it out. Not sure if these are on the website yet, but I'm sure as they get more into it they will add like things like that. So yeah, I hope you found that helpful, and I'll see you all soon.